everyone, welcome to my video. Today I've been busy trying to clean up my craft room and trying to organize my yarn and fix it where I could see what I have. And I did want to share with you my last retail store yarn purchases, and this will probably be my last yarn video for a while because I want to go ahead and start using up some of the yarn that I already have. So I purchased this yarn at JoAnn's, and I did have coupons for all of it. And this first purchase was made back in November. And this is the Red Heart With Love yarn. It's a premium acrylic yarn, and it's really nice to work with. It has very good stitch definition. It's 7 ounces, 370 yards, 338 meters. And this color is Sweet Pink. It's a size 4. And it takes you use a size K crochet hook or size 9 knitting needles. And again, it is a lovely yarn. And this other color, this is the same yarn. Really pretty. And this is called Iced Aqua. And I thought that these two colors would look really nice together in a project. And I did use two coupons at JoAnn's. And this yarn is regular $6.99 a skein. I had one 50% off coupon that I was able to use, and that took off $3.50. And I had a 40% off coupon that I was able to use, and that took off $2.80. So I got both of those skeins for $7.68 before tax. So I thought that was a pretty good deal, considering that this is retail and not the thrift store. Now my other skein of yarn is this Lily Sugar and Cream. It's 100% cotton. I really like using this yarn. And this is the super size. Again, this is a size 4. Size 7 knitting needles. Size H crochet hook. 100% cotton. This color is Coral Rose. And it is 4 ounces or 113 grams. It's 190 yards or 174 meters. It's a 4-ply. And this is such a nice, clean-looking color. Really pretty. Now with this one, I also used a coupon. And that's the wrong receipt. This yarn is regular $3.99. I had a 50% off coupon, and that took off $2. So my subtotal was $1.99. And with tax, I got it for $2.12. And my last retail purchase at JoAnn's, I got this. This is the Clover Armor Steel Crochet Hook. It's a number 2, 1.5 millimeter. An easy grip handle. And that was one of the reasons I bought it, was I wanted a bigger handle when I'm doing my thread crochet. When I use those smaller hooks, it's a little bit harder. It's a comfortable, easy grip, optimal hook shape for smooth crocheting, and it does work really smoothly. And since this is one of the smaller hooks, it does come with a cap. I don't know if I can get rid of all this reflection here. Yeah, I don't know if you're going to be able to see it that clearly. Here we go. But it's a nice hook to work with. And it does have this little cap. I'm trying to look through my camera. But to protect it so it won't break off if you accidentally sit on it. So with that, those are more expensive. And those are regular $9.99. for that item. And I had a 60% off coupon that I used with that, and it took off $5.99. So I did get that crochet hook for, with tax and everything, it was $4.27. So, like I said, this will probably be my last videos about my purchases for a while. I do really need to get busy with projects. I am working on projects, but it takes me a while to get them finished so that I can share them with you. And I've been kind of doing some experimenting too. So, thanks for watching my video. And thank you for subscribing to my channel. And if you like my videos and you would like to be notified about my upcoming videos, and you're not subscribed, just hit the subscribe button below and you'll be notified when I upload new videos. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.